Hey, what's going on YouTube? In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to boost your internet speed using the DNS jumper right here. You guys can download this in my link in the description. There is a link. You can download from there. It's very easy to download. So go over there, click on the link and you get the download link. So after that download, you can open the DNS jumper file from here. And yeah, after that, just right click on it and run as administrative, click on yes, and it will pop up like that. The menu you will get nice, clean, fancy menu. And let's click on the fastest DNS, then it will show you the old server, and it will be using the test speed for your internet. So let's start DNS test right now. Let's click in there, and it will be testing right now. So you guys can see that it's testing right now. As close I see that right now the DNS open DNS 2 is good for my internet service provider. Okay, it will show some error. Don't worry for that, because the server is down. Okay, so you guys can see it showed me the open DNS 2 as the fastest DNS server on my internet. So to use it, just go here down below and apply DNS server, click on that, and you guys can have enjoy with your DNS fastest DNS server. So that's how you can change it, the DNS servers. It's very freaking easy. Don't blame me if this doesn't work for you. Just comment below, I'll be replying as soon as possible. And as far as possible, most of people use the open DNS server for the fastest internet connection. So I hope this video helps you guys. If you have any question regarding this video, then please comment below. And if you guys like this video, then please thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you have a time to hit the subscribe button, right? So, and I'll be catching you guys in next awesome video tutorials like this. So bye for now. Peace, take care.